Hey guys, thanks for tuning into UrbanForex.com. I'm going to discuss basically the divergence breakout strategy that Charles had requested me. It might be a little complex to understand, but if you bear with me and you practice a little bit, you will be able to understand. And if you have any questions, there's always a comment section on the bottom. You can always ask me questions over there and I'll reply to you as soon as I can. Okay, so let's pull up the charts. Let's take a look at it. Okay, the main factor of this strategy is divergence. Now, one factor that I do uniquely on divergence is that on my CCI, I always connect my peaks. I don't connect my low ends. It's always going to be my peaks. Now, let's see here. Here's an example of a divergence. We have a high here, and then we have a higher high here. But on our CCI, we have a high here, and then a lower high. So you can see that right there is a divergence. The market is saying something different from what the indicator is saying. And that is a sign of a reversal. Okay. But here's how to even filter it out a little bit better on how you can make it work. In an uptrend on the price, always connect your bottoms. In a downtrend in the price, always connect your tops. On the CCI, just connect your tops at all times. Okay, now let me show you how this strategy works. Okay, we're in a clear uptrend here, right? Okay, we went high here, the market went high, market came down, so did this thing, it came down. And then at this level here, where you see this big blue stick right here, what did the market do? It crossed above our level here. So this was our signal line, which saying that, okay, this is where the divergence started. What we're going to do now is wait for a bounce. What a bounce means is that since this, it went up over here, we're going to wait for the next bar to be below the highest of this bar. So you can see when this blue bar opened up, it was lower than this one. Okay, once you get this signal indication, I'm going to put a line right there. Once you get this indication, that means start connecting your lows or your highs. Okay, so since we were in an uptrend, we're going to connect our lows. We're going to take my trend line indicator. I'm going to connect, here's the lowest point, to a lowest point here. Okay, nice little uptrend right there. How do we take this entry? The break, once it breaks through the trend line, at the close of the candle and the opening of the next candle, you would open a short right here. And it would go on for so forth. Now, where would you put your stops? Since this is a medium size uptrend, I would put my stops couple candles back, which would be this one and this one back on the high of this candle. If the trend line was like this, where it's not so steep, then I would keep the stop at the high of my breakout candle. Okay? And if the candle is very steep, it's something like this, then I would keep my stop on the highest possible swing high, the closest to the trend line, the swing high. Okay, so that pretty much concludes on how you can trade this divergence breakout strategy. Again, it's mostly price action. You were just using the CCI just to see divergence. We're not following up or down through the CCI, nothing like that. Okay, again, if you have any questions, just let me know on the bottom of this page. Thanks a lot for tuning in. Bye-bye.